Visually inspect the sensor and all the wiring and connectors. While the sensor itself can be damaged, a loose wire, missing connector, or broken wire casing can create a short and cause an error code P0340. Pushing together loose connectors can sometimes solve the issue.